Alright, you can back up.
Let's dodge everything. As much as possible. 20 is good. Doing 16. So use that. Alright, there's Endless Agony. Dodge. Dodge. Let's get rid of these. Play this. Play that. Play that. I think we're taking 2 damage here. Not bad. Alright. I think you start here. Pull that. Play that. And save us, too.
Hello, Mr. Cat. How you doing, baby boy? Hello. Oh, hello. Oh. Are you running in circles?
He's trying to get pennies on his head, and he was like running in circles. That was great. He's doing 6. Play that. I know what you're thinking, and yeah, you're right. Could have played that differently, but I don't think I would have had enough block in that case. Oh, I took 1 actually. I was miscalculating the block. Yeah. Right. There's something to be said for knocking that down a little bit to 12, okay. Hold on to that shiv again. Okay. This is called free damage. That's called victory. Nice. Whenever you play a card, game one block. That works good with our ship deck. Let's go with it. No, I don't like giving them strength. Add 5 card. Pawn pick up. Choose 3 cards and upgrade them. Transform 3 cards and then upgrade the cards. Okay, so don't pick cards that you would actually upgrade. I've done it before in the past. We have a good amount of block. We'll think one of these. One of these. And one of those. Anything good come out of that? Chip's great. That is great. The catalyst, not so much. We'll have to drop the catalyst at some point. We'll have to give up a card to the catalyst. The city. The city. It's the winter time in the city. I see 1, 2. Let's try it again. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so there's options. I think I'm gonna go this path here. Ride the mystery train, maybe. Would be nice. Would be nice. Play that for sure. Play that. Play this. Play that. And get wholeheartedly struck down. Typically I would hold that, but to drop that guy to the ground, it'd be great. Yes. Yep. Gain some block here. I think it's good. Yep. Get weakened. We don't need to, but we'll play everything here. I would like to play this card. I'm gonna say that. I'm gonna play with it in my hand. Play this. We can play it. Play everything. Get messed with. Get dropped. You scare every dog. Play that. Discard that. Play that. You play that. You play that. You can get dusted. Attack that guy. Attack him again. Nice. Let's start here. That helps. Play this. Play that. Play that. I just played these outright. Get down on the ground. And he's done and dusted. Card. There's a card I said I would remove. It was this one. Ashtable. Take it. Triples the chance of receiving rare cards as monster rewards. Nice. Play that. Play that. You play that. You play that. Play that. We use one energy on this fight, or you know what I mean? Alright, you play this. Play this. Play that. Play that. 4, 4, 7, 8, and 7. I'm gonna hold on to him. Yo, then you play this. Play this. And you just go to town here. Do this. And you wait till that. Play that. Play that. Play that. Play this. Nice. Oh, we got an energy back. That's interesting. Yeah, sure. You gotta start here. You play that. Play that. Use another one of these, I think. Because if we can get him within lethal in like one turn here, that would be what we would want to do, I think, in most cases. That's free. That's free. We're gonna gain some extra block here. I know it's a little bit weird not to play that, by the way, but we get to keep 6 block. Helps out immensely here. We actually get to play this now. Play that now. It's still in 13. Play this. And from there. Play this. Okay, yeah. In preparation. Here we are.